being covered in rock in Panama by my friend James the Savage. Now he started his farm back in 2009 in the region of Volcan, situated at 1,900 to 2,100 meters above sea level, focusing on specialty coffee reflecting the terroir, ethical processing, and transparency. And for the processing of this coffee, comparing with a traditional natural, my coffees are fermented in a tank in an anaerobic environment for 150 hours with two yeast strains, Saccharomyces and Pichia. And this is to highlight my coffee's fruity and floral characteristics, highlighting stone fruits and white floral aromas. And after 150 hours, this coffee will then check it out and start trying on a 3-tier space for 32 days. Now this one must look juicy and rounded mouthfeel and also more clarity in the cup. Now to brew this coffee, I've chosen to use Triclet because of three factors. First, design. Triclet is made of Triclet plastic that is heat resistant and is able to stabilize the brewing temperature in the brewing chamber that can lead to an even extraction. Triclet's shorter and wider movement size also allows for a faster flow rate to provide a uniform and even extraction to balance the sweetness, acidity, flavor, and the body. Now guys, as you can see on top, there's a sharp screen that allows for an even product distribution, stable agitation and droplets to create a juicy texture and also in the mouthfeel and also cleaner aftertaste. Next, I'm pairing a Kaleido with filter paper for efficiency. This allows for a faster flow rate and consistent brew. And finally, Triclet is also user-friendly to non-coffee professionals, to coffee professionals to be able to brew a delicious cup of coffee easily, despite having to pour directly down the middle. Now, for my brewing recipe, it is a recipe that I've been sharing with my team, my customers, and social media brewers, because it is easy, it promotes a cleaner and flavorful cup of coffee. Now, please note down, it's 14 grams of coffee to 260 grams of 92 degrees Celsius water, and I'll be splitting them into four pours. Now, the grind size is medium fine grind, only one espresso K Ultra 4 pints. So let's begin with my brewing recipe. So, I start with 40 grams of water to pre-infuse to 30 seconds. This is to infuse the sweet acidity of the coffee. And to open up this beautiful white, yellow, orange, and red colored fruit and floral aromatics.
Okay,
so let's start with aroma. It starts with white florals of jasmine, followed by yellow peach, red apple, and honey in the end. For the flavor of this coffee, it's sweet, complex, and aromatic. Right? So it first starts with yellow peach, honey, and as the coffee cools down, grape, and my favorite fruit, red apple. Okay? On the aftertaste, it starts with white florals of jasmine first, which then transitions into red on the aftertaste as the coffee cools down. On the acidity, it starts with malic acid of yellow peach, which turns into tartaric acid of grape. As the coffee cools down a little further, you'll get a back of malic acid of yellow peach coming again. The sweetness of this coffee, it's a yellow peach-like sweetness that turns into wild honey sweetness as the coffee cools down. Now, let's look into the mouthfeel. For the mouthfeel, the thickness, it's medium intensity. Now, for the texture, it's juicy, just like when you're eating a juicy yellow peach. And as the coffee cools down, the texture of the coffee becomes round and juicy, just like when you're drinking a warm peach tea. And overall, my coffee is harmoniously balanced in both taste and texture, which makes my coffee so deliciously good that I can drink it every single day. Alright, here you go, ladies first, take the carafe and scroll, thank you. There you go, you take the carafe and scroll, thank you. Edward, you take the carafe and scroll, thank you. Enjoy. Take a time and I'll come in shortly to retention your coffees. Navigate to this digital age, it is crucial to harness the power of social media. Thus, standing here, brewing and sharing means a lot to me. As I want to foster a community that is more informed, well connected.